you all right? It's a miracle you're alive. Your hairline, it'll heal fast. I've heard this before. We've heard this a million times. Vaccines are the cures. None of it works. Look, I don't know exactly where this hospital is. It's just, maybe there's nothing bad out there, but so far there's always been something bad out there. I'm only saying there's risk. Is it everything you hoped for? Nice knife. Where'd you learn to do that? So what's the deal with you anyway? You some kind of bigwig's daughter or something? Some last about a month or two. But there's others been walking around for 20 years. I killed lots of them. No one knows for sure, but best guess, cordyceps mutated. Some of it got into the food supply, probably a basic ingredient like flour or sugar. There were certain brands of food that were sold everywhere, all across the country, across the world. Bread, cereal, pancake mix. You eat enough of it, it'll get you infected. So the tainted food all hits the store shelves around the same time Thursday. People bought it, ate some Thursday night or Friday morning. Day goes on. Started to get sick. Afternoon, evening, it got worse when they started biting. Friday night, September 26, 2003. You want to learn how to play guitar?
Yeah, the guitar in that RV.
I haven't played in forever. In fact, I was thinking maybe I could teach you. I bet you'd be great at it. So, is it everything you hoped for?
I have a brother out in Wyoming. He's in some kind of trouble and I'm heading up there to find him. He used to be a firefly. And my guess is he knows where some of them are out there. Maybe they can get you to wherever this lab is.
I figure I sleep tonight and drive tomorrow all day, all night.
Get us to Wyoming by next morning.
We just go back to Tommy's and forget about the whole damn thing.
Good night.
Yeah.